You.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you.
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but.
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you.
Wait. And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said you were a rude little boy that likes to interrupt.
That's not true. Fine. Maybe I get a little excited sometimes. What are you going to say?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth? A disc?
Oh. I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc, in a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about the Minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor.
can't be, Minoan.
What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods. The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. Minotaur. And here we go.
Oh.
mythical creatures. The Minotaur. Mother will be so proud. I searched the labyrinth, and I'm sorry, Arlos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Arlos.
You promised.
He's dead, Arlos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
But the ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Arlos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home, Arlos.
I'd like that.
Where?
And your memoir.
I hadn't finished, though.